All right. So what does every golfer want? To hit longer drives, to have a more accurate short game, to lower their handicap, to be able to play well into their senior years, and especially to be able to play without pain. Hi, my name is Larry Wasserman, and I'm the owner and fitness director of Body Basics Fitness located in Warren, New Jersey. I've been a certified personal trainer and functional movement specialist for over 20 years, and I'm also a Titleist Performance Institute certified golf fitness specialist. Now, I work with a lot of golfers and I help them improve their swing and enjoy pain-free golf. Well, speaking of pain, did you know that over 20% of golfers deal with low back pain? And this is based on data collected at the Titleist Performance Institute from over 31,000 golfers. Well, the lower back may be the source of pain, but it's rarely the cause. It's mostly the result of poor movement mechanics, tight muscles, poor joint mobility, and weakness from other areas of the body that force the lower back to become overworked to the point of injury. Well, the first line of defense against lower back pain is to create optimal movement patterns in the areas directly above and below the lumbar spine, which are the hips and the T spine or thoracic spine. Well, when you stop and think about it, the golf swing requires a lot of rotational mobility to develop and transfer energy to the club. And that mobility should come from the joints in the body that are designed to rotate, which are the hips and the thoracic spine. And unfortunately, when it comes to improving their golf game, most recreational golfers focus on upgrading their equipment and or taking lessons with a local golf pro. Some go to driving ranges and practice, and I find that many don't work out, and those that do are not doing the correct exercises to improve their mobility. All right. So what does this boil down to? The most overlooked tool, and that's not in your golf bag, and you can't buy it online. That tool I'm referring to is your own physical body. I call it your golf body. Well, the golf swing, as you know, is a very complex sequence of motion around every joint in the body, from the way your fingers grip the club to the way your toes move as you pivot your feet. Now, your golf swing will expose your weaknesses. It will show you where you are too tight, and it will show you where you're not strong enough. Well, the best place to start is to address your individual golf body. You need to determine exactly what is too tight and what is too weak about your golf body. Take into consideration that we're all built and shaped differently and most likely have had injuries and other physical setbacks in our lives. They factor in. The key to improving your golf body is to figure out where you are right now that's helping you, preventing you from swinging the club correctly. And once these issues have been identified and isolated, it becomes much easier to correct them. And as a result, you'll see your game improve. But your game's not going to improve from some magical secret. It's going to improve from science, biomechanics, education, and the work that you put into it. All right, so what is the golf body tune-up? And if that sounds like something for your car, then you're on the right track. A tune-up for your car enables it to perform at optimal levels. Same holds true for your golf body. To get it to perform at optimal levels by removing the restrictions in your joints and muscles that are messing up your swing and causing you pain. My golf body tune-up is a 3-month coaching and training program. It can be done online or in my studio. It begins with an assessment of your body's mechanics, and these will reveal your limiting factors, and I will personally show you how to correct them. The end result is that you will have a new awareness of how your golf swing is deeply impacted by your ability to move with less stiffness and more fluidity. All right, so let's recap. That's a lot. If you're an avid golfer and you have pain in your lower back, forearms, hips, shoulders, neck, or anywhere else for that matter, okay, your body is trying to tell you that it's not happy. And if you find yourself playing 9 holes instead of 18 or playing less often, and not because you want to, but because you have to, well, then your body is trying to tell you it's not happy. If you're taking pain meds before and after every round, then that too is a sign that something is seriously wrong. My golf body tune-up is a surefire way to help you. It'll help you get back to hitting longer drives, ensure a more accurate short game, which will help you lower your score and handicap, and help you to be able to play well into your senior years. On this page below is an offer where you can save on the cost of the golf body tune-up. But at this time of year, January, February, March, I'm slammed. So if you're thinking about working with me in my studio, please don't wait. Once this is booked, this offer is going to go away. All right, one more thing. There's an opt-in form on this page for my 6-day mobility challenge for golf. And once you fill out the form and hit the little button there, you're going to get an email with instructions. So check your inbox. Whew, thank you. I just want to say thank you for taking the time to visit this website today. And I truly look forward to hearing from you soon.